You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Chance the Rapper, you up the bat. Bow. Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard. Limit on me. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button, and I gotta take a shot of this fireball. Hey. All right, so check this out. Chance the Rapper dropped a new EP, and on this EP, he dropped a song called I Might Need Security. I keep hearing stuff about this song. I haven't heard the EP at all, and definitely haven't heard this song yet, but let's go ahead and get into it. But make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that notification button as well. Stay up to date with all the videos. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Let's get it. Okay. Right off the rip. Okay. They call me the advocate. They slide like an advocate. Ooh. Boy meets world, everybody been savages. Right. I just wanna really know how much a Joe shooter averages. Bad guys should really stay on my good side. I smell my roses younger than the good die. The Illuminati couldn't see me with their good eye. I'm assigned to my city like the bat signal. Young chosen one, golden boy, De La Hoya. Rest in peace to Vern Troyer. He hit his bag on this one. Oh my. Whoever made this beat, yo, you killed that. He on his bag, or in his bag. Oh my.
I was younger than I seen as a kid. I mean, my G17, 18 in the head. I bet I get a statue in my hometown when I die. And Rom, you done. I'm expecting resignation. An open investigation on all of these paid vacations for murderers.
Crazy. If y'all don't know, that's Jamie Foxx right there. Hey. Oh. This joint is hard. Man, whoever made this beat, man, you killed it. Oh my God. Huh?
Still in my bag like the fries at
the top. Didn't I tell you? Didn't I tell you he was in his bag? Didn't I tell you that?
Nothing right. They gon' always be at me. I'm just a crazy interview. They try leaking my addy. I donate to the schools next. They call me a deadbeat daddy. Speaking of racist, fuck your microaggressions. I'll make you fix your words like a typo suggestion. Pat me on the back too hard and pat an axe for your dog. In an unrelated.
Chance the Rapper saying, fuck you? He actually saying, like, yo, F y'all, man. Wow, you know, he got the good boy image. But sometimes you got to be like, fuck you. Fuck.
Someone to beat your ass at your job. I'm the real deal. Who taught all these rappers that the big deal's not a big deal? Here it is, the product placement. I'm a real one. The honey is sweet. The apple's bitter. They'll try and convince you you're stronger without your woman and weak widow. And tell you they kidding while Twitter trashing your litter. So the higher the bitter, that mean the less on return. So I just hire a sitter. I'm not no boss, nigga. I'm a soldier. Kingdom builder, man. Somebody should have told you.
Fuck you. Oh. I need to find that instrumental. I might have to freestyle on that one. That joint crazy. All right, so that was Chance the Rapper. I Might Need Security off his new EP just dropped. Look, man, this joint is crazy. The production is a standout. What he's talking about. He and his, like I told you, when it first started, I said he in his bag, he being boisterous. He like, man, by the time I die, I'm gonna have a statue in Chicago. Like, yeah, that's how much I mean to my city. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a dope record, man. You know what we got to do? We got to rate it. I'm gonna go ahead and rate it a 9.5 out of 10, man. That was almost a perfect 9.5 out of 10. Chance the Rapper, that joint was hard. You know what you got to do, man. Hop in the comments below, drop your rating, let me know what you think about this record, And I'm going to go back and I'm going to actually listen to the whole EP. I got to listen to it. I got to see what he's talking about, because that right there was fire. But you already know what you got to do, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. It's your boy Laid Back, Self-Love and Positivity Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Hey.